King David was settled in his palace, and the Lord had given him rest. He said, here I am living in a palace, while the ark of God remains in a tent. But the Lord said, are you the one to build me a house? I have not dwelt in a house since Israel left Egypt. I have moved from place to place with a tent as my dwelling, and I have never asked for a house of cedar. I took you from the pasture to rule over Israel, and I have been with you wherever you have gone. I have cut off all your enemies. I'll make your name great, like the names of the greatest who have lived on the earth. And I will provide a place for my people, Israel, so they can have a home of their own. And wicked people shall not oppress them anymore, and I'll give you rest from all your